Howdy folks, Andy with you for another NailGuitar.com song lesson. Today we're taking a look at the Beatles classic, Stand By Me. Good classic song, four chords. What are those four chords? You'll need your capo on your second fret. That's the first thing that you'll need to know. And if you don't have a capo, you can make one with the little funky lesson that I have on how to make one on Nail Guitar Skills channel. But I'm assuming that you've got one. They are the four chords, G, E minor, C, and D. There's your four chords. Now this is a really good song for getting used to doing sort of deadened strums, landing and getting nothing, not actually strumming. So what we're getting is mute, up, mute, up, mute, up, mute, up. And the reason you have to get the deadened strum is because if you don't get past the strings, you can't do the up strum. You can't land here and then do an up strum because there's no strings there. So you've got to go past the strings. So to do that, you land your palm and then your hand goes through. You can try and go past it, but that doesn't really... You can sort of do it, but it feels better. You get that chucker going through the strings. One, two, three, four, E minor. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, C. D, G, Now to get the band vibe happening so you don't drive yourself crazy doing that same thing all the way through it, you can do that if you're playing in a band by all means, but if you're playing this solo, you're gonna need a bit of, you know, interest to take that places. So I always like to approach songs as if I'm trying to make it sound like the band because I'm gonna be playing it solo or playing it in a duo situation, so I'm trying to get the whole band feel. So what you're gonna do is instead of just mute and then up strum for all those chords, on the one, you're going to get a regular down strum. So it's going to look like this. One and mute and three and four and one and mute and that's what I was doing at the start. Down, up, mute, up, mute, up, mute, up. Same for all the chords. C, down, up, mute, up, mute, up, mute, up. D, there it is for you. Stand By Me. Good classic. Put it into your repertoire. If you feel like you're closer to playing Stand By Me than you were 5 minutes ago, be sure to hit that like button. I would very much appreciate it. And do yourself a favor, subscribe. I got lots and lots of song lessons here. It's all about being nice and clear, nice and visible, nice white background in the middle of iMac store or something. No, I'm just sitting in a room with a white wall and some lights on it. That's all it is. The Spotify playlist of Nail Guitar songs is now, well, it's not Nail Guitar songs. It's the songs that I've done lessons of. I've made a Spotify list of. There's a message now from Apple. I got an iPhone. I don't know. I'm just doing word association here. Okay. I hope you've enjoyed it. Join me for more soon, and I'll help you learn more songs. It's that simple. My name's Andy. Have fun playing your axe.